be running out of time to give any new ideas regarding their manifestos and their plans for this country. The call from leaders is for them to ensure that part of their beck and cry is to ensure that peace is part of their statements, to ensure that they will bring this country together and not polarize a country that is already on edge as we get closer and closer to the election. Of course, on page 10 and 11, we still have both sides of the divide on their campaign.